the snow begins to fall, there are a few things you need to watch out for. So we spoke with the people who have seen Mother Nature at her worst, the tow truck operators. 4029's Yugoichi Iloka is live and local tonight with what you need to know.
Tonight, 540 is moving fairly smooth, but if Tuesday night snow hits, some drivers might be running into a slippery slope. Towing owner James Larson says that other than driving slow, there's just certain things drivers can't avoid driving in the snow.
There's unforeseen stuff underneath the snow and ice. They could be over a concrete embankment, a tree stump. Anything can happen when you're on the ice and snow.
Wrecker owner James Larson says snow is one of the worst weather conditions for drivers. He says when he's on the roads, he sees a chain of reaction. When drivers see other drivers going in the ditch, they tend to slow down. Larson says the backup can cause accidents, especially with 18-wheelers.
Well, one of the biggest things we see is the 18-wheelers, because when they start going down, it backs up traffic dramatically, especially when they start jackknifing.
Larson says during snowing conditions, police do contact them to remove any cars on the road that can be preventing the snowplows from going. He says if the roads are blocked, the snowplows can't go. Live tonight, Yugoichi Iloka, 4029 News.
P&J Towing is one of the 15 towing companies on police rotations for road cleanup.